Next month, you can send your mail with a stamp that pays homage to one of the Chesapeake Bay's most iconic sites. Environmental photographer Peter Tursik is from Edgewater. He captured this picture of the ghost fleet of Potomac back in 2016. Now the image will be one of 16 featured on a new series of forever stamps that focus on marine sanctuaries. That collection will launch on August 5th.